We'll see if one of these teams can put some points on the board. Each with two timeouts remaining, and Schaub in trouble just throws it away. It took a hit at the end of that play by Derek Shelby.
Yeah, he grabbed his head before he got up, too. We'll see. The official's going to evaluate him. Watch as he goes down. And this is what happens, as we've seen so many times. The head goes down on the back of the head on the ground.
And that's the situation.